Listen up. The rendezvous point is the shingle at the top of the beach. Use those defilades and keep moving. Do not stop until you reach the shingle. Clear the boat! Go! Go! Go!
Company scattered all across the beach. We need to get to that shingle.
Run, on me.
I want short sprints.
Let's go.
To cover.
MG-42, take cover. Watch your cover, Jimmy.
Move your ass.
You can find
combine and move into the shingle.
Silence those 88s. Sergeant, round up your men.
All right, listen up. First squad, prepare to move out.
Down there, Brown.
squad! On deck! Destroyed.
Excellent job, men. Sergeant Conti, get on the radio. Tell HQ our draw is clear for the tanks to come ashore.
Secure the perimeter and dig in. Inform Dog Company that we are in position and waiting for them to come offshore.
Men died that morning on that tiny strip of sand. Another 1,500 wounded, 300 missing, dragged under the waves. Pearson, Williams, Krasinski. All good men. By sunset, Over 156,000 men had come ashore. The invasion had begun. Or, as my CO used to say, hell opened its gates. The night before, the largest airborne operation in history dropped three divisions of paratroopers behind enemy lines. And their objective was to seize major roadways and prevent a counterattack that could jeopardize the entire invasion. Success on D-Day depended entirely on these men.
Hans, dein Fressen ist unter aller Kanone. Ich werde diesen Fraß nicht essen.
Ich bin nicht deine Mutter, Arschloch. Dann koch doch dein eigenes Fressen.
Now, we're scattered all to hell. We have to silence that anti-aircraft gun. Let's move out. That gun is well defended. Williams, flank it from the right. We'll take the middle. Use grenades when you can. Let's move out.
Short bounds.
We got ground troops firing on us! Move it, people!
Enemy unit down.
Eagles in the fight!
Contact!
Stand down!
destroyed!
That's one less to worry about. Let's get the hell out of here.
Yeah, but the bad news is, there are more of them in this area. We're gonna have to take them all on.
Our objective is to secure this area. The Germans have anti-aircraft sites at these locations. We need to shut them down in order to open up these drop zones. Until a sector is clear of anti-aircraft guns, we won't be able to drop our troops there, and the drop zone will remain closed. In addition, capture these strategic points to secure additional resources.
All right, men, you heard the LT. Let's capture that point and take out those AAs.
What are my coordinates? Battery commander here. Field gun ready.
Munitions point is ours.
What are my coordinates?
Squad, displace.
Some of our boys hold up in that barn. Germans are shifting to counter our assault. Signal for a paratrop behind the Germans and flank.
Enemy unit
down.
Find cover! Crowd patrol!
This road leads straight to our beachhead at Omaha. The landings will not succeed unless we control this road. To do this, we'll need to capture these strategic points. German patrols have been spotted along this road. We'll need some heavy weapons to take them out. Aerial recon shows that the Germans have a weapons depot here. We might be able to raid it for some more firepower.
If we're gonna take on a column of Kraut half-tracks, we'd better be prepared. A couple of landmines and some obstacles should help do the trick, I think.
Enemy unit down.
For battle.
Oh, we'll take it.
Jerry's waiting.
Airborne, moving to secure.
Hoo-ah! Point capture. Watch for Jerry. Hunker down on that position.
Grab that heavy weapon, soldier!
Watch for Jerry. Watch for Jerry.
We'll take it, all right.
Southern Road sector captured.
Taking casualties.
Stand to. Jerry's waiting.
Confirmed. Enemy unit down.
Vehicles approaching. Airborne, now. Keep it steady for Jerry. Paratroopers here. Jerry's waiting. Watch for Jerry. Stand to.
Grab that heavy weapon, soldier.
Look alive, Airborne.
Keep it up! Fire! Fire!
Enemy unit down.
Way to go, Army!
Germans are after one of our munitions points. Confirmed.
I got a bad feeling about this, Sarge.
Our forces are taking casualties.
Jerry's waiting.
We got him now! Fire!
Airborne has hit the field.
What do you need? Outside.
Paratroopers.
Taking ammo sector.
Paratroopers.
Eyes open, boys. We're taking the point.
I'm being hit by crowd infantry!
Coordinates! Get around in there! Fire!
Enemy unit down.
Enemy infantry destroyed. What are my coordinates?
Listen up, people.
Roger that.
What are my coordinates?
Paratroopers here. Squad.
Retrieving supplies.
Jerry's waiting. Watch for Jerry.
What are my coordinates?
On me, Airborne.
Let's move, Eagles.